Arizona Cardinals are at odds of 42-1 to win Super Bowl 52. They're at odds of 17-1 to win the NFC and odds of just over 3-1 to win the NFC East. Their season win total for 2017 is set at 8 games. If the Arizona Cardinals wanted toughness on defense, they did a great job early in the draft. With the number 13 pick, they grabbed linebacker Hassan Reddick out of Temple. Physically, Reddick should be able to compete right away. He can play multiple positions for a versatile defense. Their second-round pick is Washington Huskies safety Buda Baker. He played 3 seasons in the Pac-12 and amassed 139 tackles, 4 sacks, and 5 interceptions. Their last defensive player came out of Auburn. Safety Rudy Ford was their final pick in the 6th round. Once again, the Cardinals decided to add more depth to the secondary. They selected 4 players on the offensive side of the ball, including 2 linemen. Offensive guard Dorian Johnson and tackle Will Holden seem to be the future of the offensive line. They are tall, athletic linemen with a bright future. However, they don't have to be rushed into the line of fire from day one. Therefore, if Johnson and Holden are receiving playing time, it's because they are ready to contribute. Head coach Bruce Arians was on the cusp of leading his team to the Super Bowl. As a head coach, Arians has a 41-22 record. Unfortunately, now he is coming off his first losing season. The Cardinals start with 2 road games, so they have a chance to get off to a slow start. However, a pair of road wins could build elite confidence early on. Based on the current schedule, the Cardinals should definitely win 10 games with a strong start. Health will be the key to the Cardinals. If they can stay healthy, going over 8 wins should be easy and possibly challenge the Seahawks for the division title. We'll take the over 8 wins this season for the Cardinals.